You have 3 dogs and someone takes away 2 of them. Now how many do you have?
3.
No, okay, you have 3 dogs and someone forcibly takes away 2 of them. Now how many do you have?
3 and a dead body.